Hi everyone, my name is Holly and this is one of 52 videos. I have a cousin named Matthew Tremolada, and a couple of years ago he suggested to me that I do a video a week for a year. So it's actually taken me a couple of years to get off my butt and actually do this video, but here I am in my living room. And if you know me, the fact that I have a living room is a miracle and totally amazing, and I am so thankful. And I'm here to talk about whatever it is that you guys want to talk about. My cousin mentioned to me that I talk about things in my everyday life and that I post things on the internet that people are searching for. So if that's true, just let me know. What is it you would like me to talk about or address? You can send me a question or type it in a comment. You can send me a message, whatever it is. 'Cause I'm not really sure what it is you guys want to know about. I know that today I'm going to talk about the fact that it was red day at school and I wore red, and it jogged a memory of when I was in my first play. And I was Little Red Riding Hood. And I wasn't originally cast as Little Red Riding Hood. I was in preschool, and I think we were in a summer session type of thing. And for some reason, I was at all of the rehearsals. And Little Red Riding Hood, or the girl that was slated to play Little Red Riding Hood, she sketched out that day. She was either sick or got too scared. Something happened. And they came to me and they asked me, Holly, do you know Little Red Riding Hood's part? Do you think you could do it? And I said, yes. Yeah. Because I was there at all the rehearsals. So I did the part and I did it correctly. And I said all the lines right. And I remember there was one thing I messed up, because I was supposed to drop flowers at the end on the way home, and I forgot to drop the flowers, and they told me that, oh, you forgot to drop the flowers, and yeah, but I did it, and I have been in theater ever since, even though actually it doesn't feel like I've been doing a lot of theater lately. I still have that in me. Right now I'm teaching middle school. I have a class of 7th and 8th graders, and I have to admit that although I really love teaching, I actually also miss the stage, and I miss working on shows, I miss performing, I also stage manage and direct, and I honestly miss all that stuff. So I'm not really sure what to do about all of that. Because I'm teaching right now, but maybe there's a solution that will come about. And in the meantime, I'm just going to be doing these videos one a week. I'm trying to keep them under 5 minutes. So anyway, that's me for tonight. Have a good night. Peace.